Nyakasura School, Ginger Cricket Team, Soroti Cricket Academy and Lugogo Select have confirmed participation. The one-month-long tournament will be played in a round-robin format every weekend with 30 overs for each game. The competition is supported by Generation Next Challenge, an initiative that looks to nurture talent in a bid to feed the national team with youngsters.
Most times we want these boys to get involved in the game most of the time. They have to keep playing a lot of cricket for them to improve. And that is the most important thing we're looking at here as an academy. We want them to play more cricket. We want them to get more challenging games with the different players. Like we have players coming out from Fort Porto. We have a few coming out from Soroti. If they get engaged with the players here in Kampala and a few coming from Jinja, we get to know each other and play. Most of them, it is most important they will learn.
Over 80 players under the age of 19 to 23 are expected to grace the tourney.
I should say I'm seeing myself already on the national team, having put in hard work and, you know, patience, discipline, above all, the fear of God is the beginning of wisdom and, you know, strength.
The bowling techniques which I didn't know, like in swing, I was bowling in swing without knowing that, and I'm trying to learn even out swing, which I couldn't learn from the other side.
The youngsters will not only compete, but will have a chance to rub shoulders with top cricket coaches in the country.